call an echo from here. Mount Wilmridge is here. Have to move if I want to call an echo. Let's go, BD.
Force is with me. Ready to go.
Hey there, friend.
heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Okay, I'm ready. There it is.
Got you marked, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work.
See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the Raiders. Now move.
Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay. Dangerous fish to catch a sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry, the fearsome Glotsam Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
Believe that?
A flexible compass may not serve ye on the roiling waves of Manan, but it does make the seas of the soul easier to brook, no? Stay a moment, and I'll regale you with the next chapter of me tale. So, after years of searching for the great whale, I returned home to the frozen shores of Sakavi Tarr, where my tale began. And this world on which I was weaned and warmed seemed but a moon to me careworn eyes. So small. I foot-slogged my way back to Undun's cave, but I found it empty, and somehow colder than I remembered. You know, lad, sometimes the truth brings peace, and sometimes it brings sadness. The fish is nae always what you thought it would be when it bit the line. I dragged myself out of that cave and back to my village. And what I discovered next sent a spar through me thrice-pickled belly. All me kith and kin, old and bairn, ravaged by famine and cold. For none other than Captain Wanyik Wet had been fishing in their waters, spearing what few fish remained and taking them off-world. And so it was that I found myself once again in search of the dread captain and his crew. Not just for my own justice, but to liberate my very home. When we next speak, I'll tell you what became of my crusade.
Yep. Still not great.
I bet I should find the one that works.
Very kind of you. That said, I'm afraid this
Let's
one...
Let's check this place out.
Cal, what are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem, and I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in this swamp that sports a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my datapad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple. Thank you, Cal. Please, that data pad contains all my designs, not to mention my reference databank. Without it, I'll be starting all over from scratch. I mean, even more than I already am.
Good luck finding that data pad, Cal. And be safe. Those gliders perch in high places.
I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either. Let me see. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. We're not leaving without her. Thank you.
Can I get a stim, buddy?
There you are. Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
I'm here, aren't I?
Focus.
Patrolling. Roger, roger.
Sounds like trouble.
And we like trouble. I'll go high.
Oh, cool.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Let's get after this, pal!
Trying to wade across would be a bad idea.
Such a warm welcome.
guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way.
You smell that too, BD? Any ideas, Kyle?
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
There was a commotion on the staging area. Enemies are there.
There's something over there.
Engage the enemy. Watch out! Parson is a shadow. He's getting away.
Let her go. You need to do better than that.
Enemy's close. I got your back now.
I won't get hit. Fighting is fun.
You!
Ready, quick!
Your wound is just a wound!
Good work, Cal. Decided to come after all.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Some junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
Can I get a stim, BD?
You know, I broke into a freighter onto Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Weapon.
those droids arguing?
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD? Look at this place. Nice find.
This way, kill them.
Roger, roger. They will be a mystery.
Oh, this one understands.
Got it, some hostiles.
Deactivating neutralization thresholds.
I'm not sure what that means, but it's exciting.
Possible intrusion detected.
Here we go.
I have a lock.
Have this! Fast. Rejected.
Attack the enemy.
Give me a blast.
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow. What about that beam? Push it?
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. I'm feeling weak, BD.
Taking damage.
will be king!
Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
Reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors wouldn't mean a thing. But now...
Time to fight.
I've been damaged.
Oh.
fix it.
Whole ship knows we're here now, huh? Focus. Door? I wonder.
Cap, get it!
Lost functionality. Subduing.
Hey, bud, him!
Nice.
happy that Marin joined the crew?
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Shield?
Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Enemy's close. Weapons free. Join to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Need to open this. Great.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, and Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey, Kyle, to the right. See that? So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? No wind.
What do you mean if you catch them? Catch them? Blast them, you idiot. Copy that? Over.
About
now, BD.